Jet with it, 35 seconds to go in the overtime. Keandre Miller, does he have another game winner in that stick? Panarin, Zibanejad, he scores! They did it! The Rangers have swept the road trip! 5 for 5! Mika Zibanejad wins it in overtime!
Artemi Panarin had just stepped on the ice and found some room right up the middle. And as he took advantage of that ice, Zibanejad over on the left side will just slide over there and wait for somebody to give him the puck. He gets it and makes no mistake. Here are the Rangers with the change. Watch the pass from Panarin. Bang! Game over. Panarin's third point of the game for Zibanejad. Now goals and back-to-back. And the Rangers go 5-0 on this road trip. Here it is again. How do you stop that? You don't.
Joe? All I can say is, wow, what a road trip for the New York Rangers. They put on the miles,
yeah,
and they put on the smiles with a five-game sweep for this road trip. They won every game. The first time in franchise history they've won a road trip, every game of a road trip, that was five games or more.
You know, they just stay with it. They fell behind. They gave up the goal in the third period. They stay with it. They find a way to tie it on the power play goal by Chris Kreider, and then they get to overtime. It worked. They worked on that this morning.
Wow. 6-1 on the road, 7-2 overall.
Still has it, though, is Keandre Miller. Overtime here on Saturday for the Rangers. He's out there now. Panarin moving, driving. One-timer from Zibanejad, and he scores! Mika Zibanejad has scored in two straight, and that's the overtime winner. The Rangers have won five straight.
Well, their penalty killing was so good for three, and then they finally get Panarin and Zibanejad out together. 3-on-3. And the Jets, back-to-back extra games that they've lost. Eastern Conference teams. What a pass. And Zibanejad just one-times it and gets it through. Connor Hellebuyck's there, but sometimes it hits you, sometimes it gets in. And that time Zibanejad was able to just squeak it through Connor Hellebuyck.
So on the night of Blake Wheeler's return, the New York Rangers pull out a win here on the eve of Halloween in Winnipeg. What a start to the season for New York. They've won five straight, but Winnipeg picking up points as well. Ken Reed and Ivanka Osmak are all set to go with Sportsnet Central. Final score here from Winnipeg, 3-2, the Rangers victorious.
Zibanejad backs it up, cross ice for Miller, into the Winnipeg zone. Rangers get fresh body on the ice, pass across, Zibanejad shoots, he scores! The Rangers win in overtime and go 5-0 on the road trip. Mika Zibanejad beats Connor Hellebuyck. Rangers win it 3-2.